Now we'll see CBSE class 12 physics sample paper 2017-18 question number 12. I read this question. A point charge plus Q is placed at the center O of an uncharged hollow spherical conductor of inner radius A, outer radius B. This is the spherical conductor. Find the following. This is a okay. Find the following. The magnitude and sign of the charge induced on the inner and outer surface of the conducting shell. Charge on the inner and outer surface. You are keeping plus Q here. Total charge on the spherical shell is zero. This plus Q will induce a minus Q here. And from the conductor, a charge minus Q has come down. So plus Q will go to the top. So minus Q here uniformly. So charge on the inner spherical shell minus Q. Inner surface of the spherical shell minus Q. Equivalently, charge on the outer spherical shell will be plus Q. So the total charge is zero. The total charge on the shell is zero because he says it is uncharged. Uncharged hollow spherical. So you will have to say out of the total charge, which will add up to zero, it is neutral. So minus Q has come to the inner surface, so plus Q will go to the outer surface. Therefore, total charge would be zero. So this is how the charges are induced. Then B. So minus Q at the inner surface. Plus Q at the outer surface. Now B. We'll see what is asked. The magnitude of electric vector at a distance, subdivision 1, R is equal to A by 2, and subdivision 2, R is equal to 2B. So magnitude of electric field vector, magnitude of the electric field vector, then R is equal to A by 2, somewhere here, approximately. What is the electric field? So you have kept a charge plus Q, so electric field will be due to this. Inside the shell, there won't be any electric field due to the shell. So electric field will be only due to the charge which you place at the center. So which is KQ by R squared, K 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, Q you are placing, but R is A by 2. So A squared by 4. Therefore, 4Q by 4 pi epsilon naught A square. If you want to even simplify it further, or you keep it as it is. 4Q by 4 pi epsilon naught, sorry, 4Q by 4 pi epsilon naught A square, as you see here. Then, second case, R is equal to 2B. Again, E is equal to KQ by R squared, but the point will come somewhere here, 2B. Point may be somewhere here, 2B. So KQ by R squared, 4B square, K 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by 4B square. Q by 4 pi epsilon naught, 4B square. 4 pi epsilon naught, 4B square in the denominator. This is there at the point outside the shell, also inside the shell at a distance. R is equal to A by 2, first part. Understood that?